extremely happy that to gut it out, to win it. They are very hard to guard. There's a reason why they're 11th in the country. You know, they got their averages when they're playing and they're shooting the way they did. They make shots. Every guy on the floor can shoot. And it really spreads you out. It brought Krutwig on the perimeter. Krutwig spent the whole game on the perimeter defending. And just extremely happy of gutting that win out and finding a way to win that game.
5 of 8 from three so far as Baylor Head makes a nifty move.
Great pass.
Block inside. There's Krutwig, had it blocked. Second chance, good, and a foul.
We want to be that team that loves to defend. Like, we get excited getting stops when we see their best player just struggling to get open, or they're getting frustrated because we're getting stops here. And that's just something we feed off of, and that's something we really take pride in that.
They were in the bonus for like the last 5-6 minutes, but I don't think we were really talking in the huddles, don't do a silly foul, you know, and send them to the foul line, because they all can shoot free throws. So we were really trying to switch, show the hands, and play really hard without fouling. The way Evansville goes, I mean, they're gonna take 25 seconds off the clock, and you're gonna have to play on the perimeter, nonstop move with that anticipation of getting to shooters. So it's taxing to guard Evansville.
Oh yeah, of course we miss Marquise a lot, especially with their defense coverage. We came off a lot of ball screens today, and as you know, Marquise does a really good job getting downhill off ball screens, so he would have helped a lot.
Ramblers basketball under 15 minutes left here in the second half. Nice feed underneath Norris to Ugwak for the flush. Nice pass from Krutwig to Williams.
Great cut by Tate Hall.
And Hall the bucket and a foul. Krutwig at the top, hands off Norris. Gets to the lane and puts it in. Ugwak down low, Krutwig, yes, and a foul.
I mean, there's a reason why Evansville's third in our league. They're hard to guard. They got shooters, they're well coached, and we got to be ready to come back and be better tomorrow night.